Good afternoon. I am Anil Agarwal, former chief manager of Punjab National Bank. So we have got the lot of comments about their performance in first shift of today exam of IBPS or the officer. Again, exam was moderate and the attempts are in moderate level. Candidates are able to attempt between 45 to say 57, 58. Few candidates could attempt 60 or above also, but most are in the same bracket as on the first day of the examination. Slightly higher attempts are also seen today as compared to first day, because some people say the exam was comparatively easy, but we can't say it is comparatively easy or not, because when result will come, we will come to know ki what is the actual position. But more or less, exam level is on the similar lines, and attempts are also between, we can say, 45 to 57. So overall, it is a moderate paper, we can say. Ab yehi baatein hum Hindi mein karenge. Aaj ki first shift ki logon ki attempt bhi comment column mein aa gayi hai. Aur adhikansh logon ka kehna hai ki exam moderate tha. Attempts bhi 45 se 57 ki range ke andar hai. कुछ लोगों के 58, 59, 60 भी हैं, पर अधिकांश लोग उसी रेंज में हैं जो हमारा फर्स्ट डे वाला परफॉर्मेंस था. एग्ज़ाम का लेवल कुछ लोग कह रहे हैं हल्का सा पहले के मुकाबले इजी था, पर इजी था कि नहीं था ये रिजल्ट वाले दिन ही पता लगेगा. तो मोर और लेस वी कैन से ऑल शिफ्ट्स आर इन लाइन और एग्ज़ाम में यही रेंज चल रही है 45 टू 55, 45 टू 57 एंड सो ऑन. So all the best, God bless you all.